Out of the ashes of World War I, Germany is crying out for a savior, and a wealthy occultist, Dietrich Eckart, thinks he's found him.
He had the notion of a regenerated Germany, but how was that to be achieved? We need a messiah.
Young idealist Rudolf Hess becomes a first disciple.
This is the beginning of what almost becomes a love affair.
A teenage wannabe soldier, Heinrich Himmler, finds the chance to fight for his crazy ideals.
Mythological, racial, biological ideas will hold immense appeal, and he'll never lose his absolute adoration for it.